Hi guys, welcome to Chili Pot Kitchen. My name is Darshini. Today I want to share a super yummy pudding recipe, sticky dates pudding, also known as sticky toffee pudding in the air fryer. This is my favorite pudding. The best part is poking holes in the pudding and pouring over the hot butterscotch sauce so it soaks in and making it so moist. Of course, serving it with even more sauce. This can be made vegan. I'm gonna share some tips and variations for this yummy dates pudding, so stay with me till the end. If you are new to my channel, welcome. Looking for more instant pot or electric pressure cooker, air fryer and instant pot blender recipes? Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more easy and tasty video recipes. I post new videos every Tuesday and Friday. Please do click the notification bell icon to get an update on my new videos. Let's get started to see how to make a sticky date pudding in the air fryer. First, let's see how to make a dates cake in an air fryer. Check on the ingredients. Take a screenshot of ingredients or check the description box below later. Chop the pitta dates into bite sizes. Either medjool dates or standard dates can be used. Add baking soda and boiling water. Let it soak for 10 minutes. After 10 minutes, use the fork to smash the dates well. To the bowl of all-purpose flour, add baking powder. To a big bowl, add softened butter and brown sugar. Use an electric beater to beat the butter and brown sugar until pale and creamy. Add one egg at a time. Beat it well after each addition. Add the all-purpose flour and mix it well combined. Add the date mixture. Fold in gently. I'm using an Instant Vortex Plus air fryer. You can select an air fry or bake option. Preheat the air fryer at 375 degree Fahrenheit for a couple of minutes. Mine preheats itself. Using a pastry brush, brush the molds or ramekins with softened butter to coat well. Pour in the mixture 3/4, tap it gently. Preheating is done. Keep the tray inside. Let it cook for 8 to 10 minutes at 375 degree Fahrenheit. The time may vary depending on the size of the pan and the air fryer. By this time, let's make the butterscotch sauce. Check on the ingredients. Take a screenshot of ingredients or check the description box below later. To the saucepan, add butter, brown sugar. Let the butter melt completely. Mix it well. Add vanilla extract and heavy cream and stir it. Bring it to the boil, stirring until smooth. Simmer for 5 minutes. It starts thickening. The butterscotch sauce is ready. Remove from heat and keep it aside. Look at the cake, it's cooking beautifully. It's done. Mine was done in 10 minutes. Let's insert the skewer and see. It comes out clean. Turn out puddings while hot and poke them with toothpick or skewers. Pour the warm sauce over it and let it soak for 10 minutes. Serve the sticky toffee pudding with ice cream or whipped cream, butterscotch sauce. Super delicious sticky dates pudding is ready. Enjoy it warm. This is a perfect dessert for cold weather. This will be a perfect last minute dessert idea for the Christmas holidays. Sticky date pudding will last for up to a week in the fridge or 1 month in the freezer. To reheat individual serves, simply cook for 30 seconds in the microwave. Reheat the sauce in the microwave as well. Here are some tips and variations for this sticky toffee pudding. Tip number 1. If you don't have an air fryer, you can bake them in the oven for 25 to 30 minutes at 400 degree Fahrenheit. Tip number 2. Instead of dates, you can use prunes, but use 1/1 cup of boiling water. Simmer with prunes in a saucepan for 10 minutes. Remove the heat, stir through baking soda, let it cool, then mash it and follow the rest of the recipe. Tip number 3. Dates give the pudding its dark brown color. Unless you mash well and mix well into the batter, the cake ends up a pale golden color with splotches of dates. Tip number 4. Poking holes into the pudding and pouring the sauce over to soak the pudding gives a nice darker color and also add more moisture to the pudding. Tip number 5. You can make the sauce less sweet as well. Use half the sugar, butter and cream make per recipe. When it simmers, add 1 cup of low-fat milk, then 2 teaspoons of corn flour or cornstarch dissolved in 1 tablespoon of water. Simmer to thicken. Tip number 6. You can add walnuts to the cake. This will give a nice crunchiness to the cake while eating. Tip number 7. If you want a vegan version, you can use almond milk and vegan butter block. Use self-rising flour instead of all-purpose flour. Do try this sticky date pudding, also known as sticky toffee pudding, and enjoy it with your family. Thanks for watching my video. If you like the video, give a thumbs up. Do try this recipe at your home and give me a feedback in the comment section below. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Pin the recipe on Pinterest. If you have any questions or feedback, write it in the comment section below. I will respond to it as soon as possible. And see you guys in the next video. Bye.